What's up, y'all? What's up, everyone? What's up? Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. It's me, Quentin, aka Q-Tip, aka the Hannibal King, playing Marvel Spider-Man 2. Continuing on this Marvel Spider-Man 2 adventure. Shout out to Insomniac Games. Shout out to Sony. Shout out to everyone who's worked on the game. Shout out to Marvel. Again, shout out to everyone who's worked on the game, who's still working on the game. Appreciate you. If this is your first video of mine you happen to come across, or first stream of mine, if you want to go watch previous playthroughs of this game along with various others, have them all uploaded on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube. Link is posted up in chat. If you guys also like the beats and music you guys hear featured in the beginning of each of my streams and each of my videos, please check out my good friend 5AM SoundCloud. His link is posted up in chat. Also posted in the description of each of the videos. Again, I appreciate all the love, appreciate all the support. Shout out to my family. I love you guys. Shout out to my friends. I hope you guys are all doing good. Hope you guys are taking care of what you guys need to take care of. Again, appreciate all the love, appreciate all the support. Hope you have been enjoying Marvel Spider-Man 2. I have really been enjoying this game. Shout out to Elgato. I'm using that Elgato capture card in order to get the footage of the game.
He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime.
Alright, y'all. Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone. Sorry about the last video of mine. My whole thing was cut out right at the end, so I completed the last challenge. But I appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate all the love. Again, if you happen to be watching this highlight on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, please hit that thumbs up button for me. Make sure you subscribe. Like I said, I appreciate everyone coming through. Apologize for the last stream video cut out right at the end when I completed the last challenge, so the unidentified target challenge. So appreciate y'all coming through. Appreciate you. Hope you're doing great. Hope you have been enjoying Marvel Spider-Man 2. Yeah. My game, my whole computer stream shut down on me when I did this last one over here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna knock them all out. We're gonna take care of all these unidentified targets. Oh. And even the FNSM? Alright, bet. We're gonna take care of all that and then go to the main mission. I appreciate y'all coming through. I appreciate everyone. I appreciate everyone that's been watching. You've been watching me play since the first day, since I first started the stream uploads. I appreciate you. Hope you have been enjoying Marvel Spider-Man 2. Like I said, it's not a full-on official, you know, walkthrough, professional walkthrough, but if you want to follow along and do what I do, this is what I do when I play the game. Upgraded all the gadgets. Okay, I even broke the. You know, start my streams or videos. I gotta save some time.
No way is that a flaming skull, right? Whoa! They're gonna blow up the whole block!
We will...
What's up?
He's here!
I'm stopping you today!
This will be a great test!
Will keep the truck stable until it's ready to unload. They save my butt every time.
That was so weird. My stuff completely just shut off yesterday. Oh, what did they put Far From Home on that? Let's flex a little bit. So suits, we're 93. Just a few more, 56. Gotta play the story, okay. Okay, I got a few more, and I'm gonna need rare tech parts, okay, so I gotta collect them. We're gonna unlock everything, y'all.
way. They even got the eyebrows right.
Appreciate everyone coming through. I appreciate everyone.
You wanna play? Let's play. The drone's data is the only way I can stop this hunt.
They fought in the first adventure.
50% away.
Phase one days.
Maybe Kraven just wants some brunch wrecks. Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Lives are depending on the data in that bird.
Oh.
close for him.
According to the data, this person died 2 years ago. Mm. Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around.
Fast travel, baby.
Cars swerving all over the place. Thank you.
camouflage. Appreciate y'all coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. Appreciate everyone following. Hope you have been enjoying Marvel Spider-Man 2.
Just another day in the city. I download enough data, these birds won't get near any target. This target died 5 years ago? Don't think these are data errors. Kraven's hunting dead people? Okay, now this is getting weird. I need more data to figure out what's going on here.
When I knock these all out. Appreciate everyone coming. Oh my goodness. Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking.
Target.
cool.
That's all of it. No existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real? The bird's hunting someone. Better pull its data fast. Your time's up! Speed boost!
Appreciate everyone coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. Appreciate everyone following.
DNA? It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. We need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
played the first one. 2018 one, that's all I was playing at. Appreciate y'all coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking. Appreciate everyone following. If you watch this highlight on the Hannibal King Gaming YouTube, you know I appreciate you too. Hope you have been enjoying Marvel Spider-Man too. Not try to hurry, but I only could do this game while I got the time.
And we have a key liftoff! That data's the key to solving this whole thing.
I don't want to wait years to beat it like I did Miles Morales. I got PlayStation 5 and then got Miles Morales and didn't beat Miles Morales until this game came out the week before. thinking, you know which Spider-Man game was dope? I really liked Web of Shadows. I liked Ultimate Spider-Man. I love Spider-Man 2, of course, the movie game. I love the first movie game, too. And then the Spider-Man for the original PlayStation and Nintendo 64, the Activision one, that one was awesome. Excelsior. I remember being disappointed with the second one in Electra.
All done.
I love those games on the PlayStation.
That should be all of them. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at a central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream.
We're at 60%, y'all. 60% down with the game.
So this is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. They're already here. I've spotted something.
That's as long as I can pull up.
I see you. Give up now, Spider-Man.
Y'all here for the pool too? Not as much. Remember to wait 30 minutes after eating before jumping in. We should have a big flash competition. You go first.
He is in my sight.
Stay on your feet! Hold it on the way!
Oh shit.
Check inside. who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's about a team for you on the calendar.
You think I'm craving? See me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's not finished. Checkmate. I'm gonna die down there, aren't I?
You call yourself the Great Hunter? In your trophy is pain in comparison to mine.
What the? Is that Pete's old mask? Wait, is this the Chameleon's apartment? I thought he was put away years ago.
When I fled Volga,
looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a pic of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. Another passage. Building schematics and hunter logs? The Chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back to before I was born. What did the Chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when you were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see.
Gotta get out of here!
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the Chameleon are brothers? That's a family reunion I do not want to crash. Should keep an eye out for the Chameleon. Pete's not gonna be happy he's still out there.
Rocking the tiny fedora. 62%, let's go. I'll fast travel over here and knock out this monster.
Something's wreaking havoc in Pete's old stomping grounds. Not good. ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, sure to meet you.
I heard you need my help.
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? A family member? A guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know.
Aren't these breakable? Don't fall, little guy.
Ugh, yuck.
Time for some analysis at the molecular level. Okay. Dang it! Try that again. Wonder where this leads. From the woods? Nothing good ever came from the woods. Trail stops here. Maybe I should look around. Doesn't look like the right place. What do we have here?
Oh shit, is it bad?
Is this thing bleeding? Or leaking? Slobbering? Ugh. Oh man. This stuff stays detectable a long way off. Tears up cars like a T-Rex and jumps like a tiger! Great! Must be getting closer! thing's all over the place. Where is it going? Whoa. Maybe Genki knows what to do with this thing.
Hello?
Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts. But it seems to be chill. For now.
Whoa. A hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
Is that an arrow sticking out of it? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably, since you're a machine. Genki! Help!
Okay. Okay.
Quickly would be great.
Got it.
All right, what'd you do?
So, this was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
No way, that's brilliant! So, what do I do with it? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
Here, boy. You wanna get the barrels? Wanna play? Yeah, get him! That's a good boy!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man. Corruption in these logs.
That arrow had to come from hunters. Why would they shoot their own robot?
Target practice? Let's find out.
So, you have a name?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Okay. I was expecting killer or angst. Fido was better.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you trust your antivirus software?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my water, my piece of junk. She's a traitor to Kraven.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
Genki?
You must have traced our log access.
Easy, Fido. Stay.
Please?
Fido! Heal! Genki, is there an emergency brake?
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Do something! I think it's freaked out!
It's definitely acting like it.
Do you think it was the recording of that guy?
Repressed spinal memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And tried to cover up the murder. Fido! Stop! You want a treat? No, 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 not the church!
There you are. Come here. Should have been you to bits with an explosive boat. Come here.
What led you for to anything?
You are a defective ward of trash.
So you're the guy who tried to kill Fido? Messed up, dude! Leave Fido alone! He's done with you! Fido! Attack! Should be the last one. Fido! Phew, all better, boy. He won't hurt you anymore. Now let's get that arrow out of you. Doesn't look too deep, actually. Here we go. Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. And you're a good boy, aren't you? Who's the good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good looking out. We took care of the scratching sound.
Spider-Man? Wait. We?
Me and this good boy right here.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide dog. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hoped for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios.
Adios.
I found no sign about something.
You from the UK, huh?
Thank you.
they make guitars that small.
Hunter setting up. No way it's good.
Tell me whose fault this is.
Yours. Global.
Nah, man. No creepy hidden ambush spots in my town. Sorry. Working out the bugs ahead of time.
Simple. I can respect that.
Oh shit, there's one more spider bot.
than me. Seems really high tech. One for the good guys.
Why does he automatically dive now? Alright, was that all the spider bots over there? Yeah, upper east side. Just need one more for over here. Okay, so we're gonna knock out this main story mission. Maybe I might find the last spider bot. Oh yeah, found it. Wild spider bots. Yeah. So there's just one right there. Right?
Hey,
appreciate y'all coming through. Appreciate everyone lurking.
Let's hope Connors is home.
Hope you've been enjoying Marvel Spider-Man
still
2.
Still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? His family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. His son's room. Animal lover. Dual sinks, but only one's used. Doc?
Oh, shit.
Connors was here, all right. Fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Craven, do to you, Doc. These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. The keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Cute. Same song from the mobile. Yikes, that's a fun sound.
get it.
Same key as the piano. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. The panic room. That Connor spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Dr. Connors, fight it. Oh no. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors is blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. Leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! But if you or Craven keep going after him, you'll answer to me! The river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Yeah.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
Veil. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all. Not the other way around.
I get it. Okay. Let me boot up my gear real quick.
Empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Moving! Go, go, go! Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Thanks for your cooperation.
get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. Didn't make that. Guess it's sushi. Guess what's behind door number one? Dude, where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Same, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool, yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
Somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Nikki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's... getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man. New threads?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Ugh, is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
Everyone coming through. Hope you guys have been enjoying Spider-Man too. He just chucked that.
He got away from us.
It's good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Shit.
he's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Oh, shit. He wild. Peter wilding out. It's like, do I want to upgrade the suit?
I don't like thieves.
Plan this job and leave it fine.
You want to steal? This is what you get. Your friends, there's a new Spidey in town.
Oh shit, hey, he done wilding out.
Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume. But, dear listener, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace! In a heated battle with the Hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's. This fight escalated, cascaded, and culminated with his partner, Spider-Man Jr., joining the fray to create more chaos. Eyewitnesses are indicating they spotted a giant lizard in the river. Let's hope it's not the lizard. That would only prove my point. Rehabilitation is a myth, a fantasy, a joke. They go away and come out the revolving door. Nothing's changed, except they know what mistakes not to make next time. Call me cynical, but I'd rather be cynical and safe than naive and deceased. It's okay to admit that some people are just bad.
Will I be able to get it? So if I get two, so I got two, so 2, 4, 6, 8, oh, I got that, 8, 10, 12, 14. 14 plus 24. It's only 3 tokens.